I'm delighted to be here to join and to participate in the common cause which brings us together. The struggle against hate, against racism, against atrocity, against false imprisonment, against impunity, against injustice. And this as part of the larger struggle for human rights and human dignity, for international justice in our time.
Very moving presentations witnessing colossal abuses of human rights around the world. In a sense, it's very sad to hear the reports, but if it spurs us to action, then it's certainly worthwhile, and perhaps some good will come of it.
It really was a great privilege to be among some good people here. My favorite quotation is by someone called Edmund Burke, evil only prevails when the good stay silent. And I always feel happy to be amongst people who don't stay silent when they see evil. So it really was a pleasure.
Freedom is a God-given right of all people.
No human law should infringe on that right.
If we stand in solidarity with the just causes, ultimately the causes will prevail.
It is easy to be discouraged. I often feel brought to my knees by these stories, by the agony in my heart, by the feelings of powerlessness in front of these enormous evils. But I draw encouragement, I draw inspiration from you, my heroes.
A peaceful resolution to these issues advances respect for human rights and for human dignity as well.